Create a new task. Click on the Tasks icon in the View Switcher. From the ribbon, go to the Home tab. Click on the Task button. In the New Task dialog box, do the following. Type in the name of the task, and if it has a due date, click on No Date next to Due. Choose the due date from the drop-down calendar. If you need to track when you started the task, click on No Date next to Start. Enter the date. If you would like to be reminded about the task, click None next to Reminder. Select the date and time that Outlook will remind you of the task. Enter any notes into the white area at the bottom of the window. Click Save and Close. In the Task dialog box, from the ribbon, do any of the following. If the task is reoccurring, click Reoccurrence. Set it when you wish the task to repeat. To categorize a task, click on the Categorize button on the Home tab of the ribbon. To apply the flag to the task, click on the Follow-up button on the Home tab of the ribbon. To assign a priority to the task, click on either the red exclamation point, high priority, or the blue arrow, low priority.